what's next? I don't know what mine is. Okay, thank you. So we're gonna do our skit, which we've been practicing for quite a while. The skit, we have four of our youth, Hank, Tom, Vera, Kent, and Lucas. Five, sorry. So we have our five youth. We've been practicing this skit for quite a while, so welcome to the game show. What would Jesus do? First contestant is Lucas, a full-time student at Colorado High School. And the second contestant is Harold, a fashion designer. The third contestant is Kent, the bank robber. let's welcome to host
welcome to our weekly game show, and I'd like to introduce our three contestants. Now, Lucas, I understand you're a full-time student at Benjamin Cardoza High School. Yes, I am. And you're a fashion designer?
Love the shop.
And I understand that you are a bank robber.
Yeah.
All right. So today, the rules of the basically, I ask them a question, and if they answer correctly, they will gain 1 point. If they answer incorrectly, they will lose a point. And at the end, the person with the most points wins. So the first question is: if you found the keys to your dad's Corvette, what would you do? You're up.
I would make it look beautiful.
That's a good answer. How about you, Pat?
I take it and rob a bank.
That's a very interesting answer. What about you, Lucas?
I would tell my dad that he left his car keys inside the house.
Oh. That's a very good answer. Now, unfortunately, two of you got it wrong. Lucas can, you got it right. So so far the score is one, and one for Lucas, and each of them had a negative one. Now the next question is, if you found $20 on the floor, what would you do? Ken?
I'd invest it, then rob a bank.
Interesting strategy. What about you, Vera?
I would invest it in shopping.
Also a very interesting answer. Now what about you, Lucas?
I would go to the police department and tell them that someone lost $20. I would donate it to church.
Now, once again, Lucas is the only one that got this question correct. So right now the score still stands at 2, -2, and -2. Now, the third and my third question is, if you were at work and you saw your coworker crying, what would you do? Sarah? Very good answer. How about you?
I would rob the bank.
That's a very interesting answer. What about you, Lucas?
I would tell her the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Now, once again, surprisingly, two of you got it right. Vera and Lucas both got this question right. So now the score is 3 to -1 to -3. Now the next